When you look at the square root of negative 56 and you want to reduce this, your first step has to be to pull out the negative 1. So then you'll have the square root of negative 1 times the square root of 56. Okay? We know the square root of negative 1 is I. I times square root of 56. Now you just have to reduce the square root of 56. Square root of 8 times square root of 7. Square root of 4 times square root of 2 times square root of 7. 2 times square root of 14. But don't forget about your I. 2i times the square root of 14.